All right, so we are going out to meet with UhhMoonss. I really should find out his name, so I'm going to ask him today as part of the community spotlight. So we didn't tell him yet, and we're just going to meet him at Bird's Hill, and he thinks we're just hanging out and doing a photo shoot, but we're actually going to be doing community spotlight and highlighting UhhMoonss.
Yeah, he's a phenomenal car photographer, and photographer in general. He's just super, super talented, so it'll be cool to showcase his abilities. We want to get to know him as a, you know, as a photographer, as a person.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah. And it just snowed. We'll show you some of that in a second.
But super fun.
We're basically a shovel when we drive. Okay. So here he is! So we're surprising him today by being like, hey, this is a vlog now.
Oh.
So it's a spotlight, community spotlight on you. So, yeah. So thank you for joining us.
We're gonna have a bunch of fun taking photos.
Oh, I should bring my dog.
Okay. We'll bring the dogs next time because we got...
Oh, come on. Got a little bit more.
Yeah.
Okay. Drive?
Nope.
No. Front wheel?
Yeah.
Does it have winter tires though?
It does. But they're, okay. They're absolutely...
Okay, that's fine.
I came in here with all-wheel drive and winter tires, and I was flying by everybody. I was having a blast.
Oh, it's not even fair,
yeah,
right?
Very lucky. Yeah, very lucky.
I chose the driveway. I can't even get off the street.
Oh no.
Oh god, really?
It took me about 4 minutes to get like 20 houses down.
Oh my god.
Oh shit,
I'm gonna die.
How'd you feel about
that?
It's pretty safe.
Yeah.
Didn't feel like you're gonna die.
I didn't see anything.
You felt safe, so that's good news.
Yeah, as soon as I couldn't see, I'm like,
now let me drift around your car.
Then brakes are frozen.
Mickey.
My hands are freezing too. Sheet. Okay, hurry up, Eric. Your hands are cold.
I am in Spain without the A. You're in Spain?
Wait. That's good. So we're gonna... Okay, do you want to set up a static shot? How would we do that? So we got a fat car behind yours, and then we got the skinny car. So we're gonna make those look cool.
Park one like this.
Okay.
And another one like this.
Back. So much snow.
Okay. Sounds good. Where is this one going first? Tell Eric what to do. Yeah. Yeah. To the left.
Or we can go where the pine trees are.
Oh yeah.
Back there and that's another lot, right?
Yeah.
How do we get there?
Just out and around.
You go to there and you go straight to the other side.
Oh.
Without hitting the curb.
Well, the same place you got in here, you just go back onto like that road and you just go straight all the way down.
I think that one's closed off. It's got the, yeah. Because that's Eastgate, right?
No.
So we were following UhhMoonss to a different location, but it looks like it's blocked off. So we're gonna take a, I don't know where he's taking us. We'll pull up beside him, see what's going on.
It was blocked.
Yeah, there's the, I thought so. Yeah, we can just go in here. So, since it snowed so much, I couldn't see where the curbs were. And it went right over it. It's fine. Just scraped off some snow. Like you have a tall car. Dang.
Yeah, like coming like this.
The foot. Don't.
Good. It's behind the scenes action, getting blizzards. Yeah. Literally the worst blizzard. Getting cold?
My gloves are in your car.
Ah, thank you so much, Jordan, for coming out and taking photos of our cars here. It's been a pleasure. It's freezing. I'm sure you're cold too. Yeah, what is that?
Sony?
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, you want to say something?
Yeah.
It was a pleasure working with you, meeting you for the first time. Got some really cool shots. Can't wait to see what they look like when they're edited.
Yeah. We're gonna show them in the video, so make sure you get those to me and I'll put them in here. Fucking awesome. Yeah, okay,
looking
what? Goodbye. Thank you so much. We'll
thank
talk
you.
Soon.
Yes. Drive safe.
Oh, I dropped my phone. Send it. Yeah, sit Leroy. Yeah, he'll make it. He made it in here. He'll get out. Run! He's good. He's going. He's got it.
He's getting it. He's there.
Goodbye, Jordan. Bye. Thank you. That was awesome.